Welcome to Wandering with Zarek and you. I am your camera cat showing you some of the amazing places I have been on Second Life. This is a video I made about Johnny Cash's boyhood home by painter Merriman at the Sime SU Virtual Heritage. The boyhood home of Johnny Cash can be found at the Dyers Colony, part of ASU's Heritage Sims in Second Life. Come see the historic recreation of Dyers Circle as created by painter Merriman for Arkansas State University. Joanne Cash provided detailed drawings of the interior layout of the home, which enabled a faithful recreation of the residence as it was in the 1940s. John R. Johnny Cash, February 26, 1932 to September 12, 2003, was a singer-songwriter, actor, and author. Widely considered one of the most influential American musicians of the 20th century. Although primarily remembered as a country music icon, his genre-spanning songs and sound embraced rock and roll, rockabilly, blues, folk, and gospel. This crossover appeal won Cash the rare honor of multiple induction in the country music, rock, and roll, and gospel music halls of fame. Cash was known for his deep bass baritone voice, the distinctive sound of his Tennessee Three backing band, a rebelliousness coupled with an increasingly somber and humble demeanor, free prison concerts, and trademark look, which earned him the nickname The Man in Black. He traditionally began his concerts with the simple "Hello, I'm Johnny Cash," followed by his signature Folsom Prison Blues. Much of Cash's music echoed themes of sorrow, moral tribulation, and redemption, especially in the later stages of his career. His best-known songs included I Walk the Line, Folsom Prison Blues, Ring of Fire, Get Rhythm, and Man in Black. He also recorded humorous numbers like One Piece at a Time, and A Boy Named Sue, a duet with his future wife, June Carter, Call Jackson, and railroad songs including Hey, Porter, and Rock Island Line. During the last stage of his career, Cash covered songs by several late 20th century rock artists, most notably Hurt by Nine Inch Nails. Please turn on your favorite music and join me as I explore Johnny Cash's boyhood home. I hope you enjoyed Johnny Cash's boyhood home as much as I did, and I encourage you to visit Johnny Cash's boyhood home in Second Life, while it is still there. This video was filmed on location by Zarakan Productions. Zarakan Productions is an umbrella group for many YouTube shows and businesses both inside and outside of Second Life. Please go to Zarakan.com for a complete listing of shows and businesses associated with Zarakan Productions and their own media links. Zarakan Productions shows have been organized alphabetically in playlists in a year, month, day format for easier video navigation. Multiple part videos have been named accordingly, starting with part 1, and the last video of a multiple part video series will have end as a part of its title. Please like, comment, and share this video as it helps both Zarakan Productions and the creators of this video's content. Also, be sure to check the playlists for past episodes of show content and subscribe to this channel for future videos. Thank you for watching, and happy wandering.